Stepping down in Springfield, Illinois Senate President John Cullerton says he's retiring in January. The 71-year-old Democrat took over the post 11 years ago. Cullerton's cousin will remain in the Senate for now. Illinois State Senator Tom Cullerton, currently facing federal embezzlement charges.